Good evening. Test. There we go. Good evening and welcome to the third concert that we have given this semester. It's been quite a whirlwind. These young musicians have digested a lot of music in a very short amount of time. I'm really proud of them. In case you haven't figured out the theme of the concert, form and function, the first movement, first half of the performance is all pieces that are based on certain musical forms. So we started with the flourish, which is a fanfare, and then that wonderful staple of the band literature, the host first suite, each of the movements is based on a musical form. The next piece you're gonna hear is originally a Bach organ piece and transcribed for band Fantasia in G, and then you can't have a band concert without a march, so we'll be doing a good old Sousa march there. And then the second half of the concert is where we do the function, music for celebrations, so the fun part. I invite you on this one to close your eyes and imagine a giant orchestra in Leipzig, Germany, played by Bach.
Thank you.
This next piece of music, you're going to see some of the versatility we have amongst our musicians here. And one of our horn players is scurrying across the stage because she also plays English horn. And there is an English horn solo in this next piece of music. The eighth candle is based on the celebration of Hanukkah. It is not Hanukkah music, but it's meant to evoke the spirit of Hanukkah. The first half of the piece is the prayer, and the second half, the celebration.
Thank you.
It just wouldn't be a December concert without a little bit of Leroy Anderson, so we were doing two of his most popular arrangements, A Christmas Festival and Sleigh Ride. Feel free to sing along.